Introduction to KubeDB. KubeDB by Xcode is a production-grade cloud-native database management solution for Kubernetes. KubeDB simplifies and automates routine database tasks like provisioning, upgrading, patching, recovery, failure detection, backup, scale-out solutions, monitoring for various popular databases like MySQL, MariaDB, MongoDB, Postgres, Elasticsearch, and Redis. It gives you to focus on your application so you can give them the fast performance, high availability and security, and the compatibility they need. So let's see what KubeDB is offering. First of all, it offers you the easiest provisioning of a database in Kubernetes system. So for that, you will just need to know about the KubeDB CRD and KubeDB installed in your Kubernetes system. Then KubeDB offers you the scale-out solutions like horizontal scaling and vertical scaling. You can always scale out your solutions, your database solution, according to your need. And then KubeDB offers you the version upgrade. So you can currently, KubeDB supports version upgrade for both test version and the major versions. You can always expand your volume whenever you need using KubeDB. And then KubeDB offers you the backup and restore solutions using cache. So you will be able to do backup and restore using KubeDB. And then KubeDB is secured with TLS. You can add, update, rotate, delete TLS. And KubeDB manages this by cert manager. And lastly, KubeDB offers you monitoring via Prometheus. In the next video, we will see how you can manage a MySQL cluster in Kubernetes using KubeDB.